It's so close to the exit.
It's the other side! It's
wait,
the other
what?
Side.
Oh my god.
We need to move,
Where's the exit? Oh no!
I just need you to look at the screen real quick, Josh.
What screen?
The just type in moons.
Yeah.
On here. No, go on. Go, real quick.
I'm the one who added them. I know.
No. Just look.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my. Oh my days.
Just look at moons.
Okay.
On.
Every single moon is under turmoil.
What?
Oh my. Whoa.
That's why I said just look at it.
Oh no.
Googly moogly.
Oh no.
Oh god.
No idea.
Oh my goodness.
Bonnie is pretty bad. In my opinion, I'd rather do storm.
Oh!
Whoa!
Whoa! That's so cool!
Yo! This looks way more sick than I remember it being.
This actually changes the entire vibe of the game.
What are these cutting those stairs called? Circle stairs!
They're not called that, but I don't know what they're called. So.
You don't think they're called circle stairs? I think they're called circle stairs. Now, let me get out of here before something spawns, because I do not want to run up the circle stairs with a monster after me.
Oh, there's a healing button! Go!
Where?
What?
Where?
What? What's going on?
There's apparently a ceiling bug in there.
There was a ceiling bug in there. Let's go the other way.
Also, we found fire escape.
Oh. Stumper!
Wait, what?
There's a thumper.
That's not good.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Wait, where's Josh?
Where's Spicy?
Hold on, no.
Hold on, I'm taking shit back.
Josh?
Is there anywhere else to go?
Josh? Josh?
Hello? Anyone? I saw that. I don't think I should go over there.
What do you mean?
Wait, but how'd he die? Got him.
I remember seeing a thumper in the distance and a lot of yelling, and I just left. Poor Toast!
That's crazy.
Oh my god, it's so scary.
Okay, shit. Well, okay. There's a thumper literally at the entrance. Mm-hmm. I don't know what
and
to do about that.
Go. Yeah, and we cannot go in the fire exit. I mean, I guess we can back it.
Nope, it is very much
yeah,
still there.
That...
I mean, I guess we could order a shovel. Good.
That's true. Alright, got the shovel. Toast, you go in there and kill it.
What? Okay. Alright, so I have to just... Wait, wasn't Thumper, like, reworked, so I can't, like, sit on, like, rails?
No, you can't sit on rails.
Yeah, you cannot do that.
Yeah, you can't do that anymore.
That is very dangerous. That is very dangerous.
This.
Wait, where'd Ari go?
I'm right here.
Okay.
Thank God.
Okay,
You got this.
You got this.
Alright, I'm going this. In.
Let's
I'm going
toast.
In.
Get him! For you! Why is he going for me? What did I do?
Oh.
Nice.
I did it.
We did it.
I did it.
Okay, well, I found fire escape. It's locked, though.
Oh.
Ari has a key, I think. No, it's the most important key to ever be.
Oh.
Fools.
I'm not even touching it! Get
it! Should we be worried about the time?
I don't know. Should we?
Yeah, Josh, let's go back to the ship.
Oh, Josh, Josh, you good?
Josh.
Where? Where are you?
Me and Toast can take care of it, but like...
I think we should leave, to be honest.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so, too.
What are we doing?
Oh, there it is.
Toast, get ready with me. Ooh. Toast!
Oh, no!
Toast.
Oh.
Yo, why is he going for me?
Oh.
What did I do?
Oh.
Those...
Oh no!
Yeah! Oh no. Oh no. He died. Let's go. No! I can't believe I lost that. That is so embarrassing.
Where is the ship?
Oh, God. No. I hit my head on a pipe and it messed up all my timing. Also, damn, it is late.
Yeah, it is dark. Oh my gosh.
Holy.
They both died.
Alright, well, we'll leave.
Yo, I would work twice as hard if I knew Monopoly money was actually becoming true currency. What map is this? Oh, it's March.
Whee!
Oh my! There's so many! Nope.
It's a dead end? Damn.
Yep. Whoa.
Oh!
Are you okay?
No, I'm not. I'm okay. Really,
oh, they're fighting a coil head.
Ooh.
Ooh. Hey, friends.
Hello.
Hi. I see you brought another friend.
Yeah.
Oh, I did not see that.
Will. Can you lead us to the fire escape?
Yeah. Come on.
Okay.
Down the stairs.
Alright,
I think we should leave, to be honest.
You think so? Yeah. I think so too.
Kinda just look at the door. It'll flash between enter and nearby activity. At least mine is.
I don't know. Oh!
Josh, you're
alive. He's alive!
I was just keeping the coil head distracted.
Oh.
Because I don't know where Toast is.
Toast died.
In case he didn't, I was keeping the coil head there for as long as I could for him.
So how's the coil head?
There's a giant out there.
It was fun.
Did you bring everything back from Ming?
Yeah, I did.
Dude, oh god. They're all terrible.
Oh, really? How bad? Like, is
two
that his
of,
first time?
Three of them are Eclipse.
What?
Also, every map in the game has a condition except Val.
I guess we're going
I can't
Val.
See.
Wait, do we...
Toast, get off what? Of my character!
That's not me! I'm not doing the... That's her! That wasn't even me!
What? I'm over here.
Oh, that's crazy. Wow.
Welcome to Egypt.
Yeah.
This is the type of song they played back in the day.
Yeah, for real. This is the most Egyptian song ever.
Sounds like we're going on an adventure, though.
An Egypt adventure. Oh, giant staircase.
Yippee!
Yippee! Oh, no. Yippee! Yippee! Hello, Yippee.
How does that feel? So
you
said hi,
Yippee,
and it's a hi.
Oh no! Take it!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh. Drop my bomb! Oh, we found the key and we follow! Oh! It's another staircase. Why are there two right next to each other?
I am almost dead because Toast aggroed the fucking Yippee.
How did he even manage
that? How did you
aggro
the Yippee?
I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything, literally.
Oh, is this fire escape?
Yes.
Oh.
Whoa, why?
Oh my. What is this?
Where the hell are we?
Whoa.
Egypt.
No. There's just no way. Okay, we're back at it.
Why are we leaving? We didn't get anything.
I
think over there is another fire escape, so I might just head over there.
Right.
After we head back to the ship. I think if you fail these jumps, it's literal death.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
That looks like it could be it. I can't.
Why? Oh.
Hey, hello?
You good? You're moving on my screen.
Try to move forward from here.
Oh wait, I can't. Oh wait, whoa.
Oh.
Map bug.
Huh.
Map bug.
Map bug. Okay.
It is 7:48. We have to go back.
Yeah, I don't think we're getting anything. There's a dog heading towards the ship. Punks.
Oh boy.
They're so screwed.
Now we got this. There is no way. Oh, Josh. No, Josh.
Tell them to buy a teleporter when you get back.
Okay, I got you.
Save me.
I got you.
Oh, no. Well.
It was a good life. What is happening? Oh my goodness! I'm really hoping that didn't kill Toast, because then that means I'm finished.
Oh, maybe he's alive. It's just off, we're not moving.
Like I could have gotten back to the ship, but the worm just boof.
No, I saw the worm on my perspective.
Like, that is so unfortunate. That is so unfortunate.
You stayed still for like so long that we thought you were dead. Oh, we're back in Egypt. This is a perfect Egyptian.
Yeah, whenever I... every time I dreamt about going to Egypt, this is exactly what I envisioned it sounds like.
I know, right? Like, every...
Your model is... Oh, what is happening? Like, from a distance, you turn into polygons.
Oh, man!
What's over here?
Oh, no.
He keeps smacking me in the face! Oh, it's a dead
end. Oh, who doesn't want it?
Me.
You want it?
No, wait, keep yours. Oh no, I could have given it the teeth, it's less valuable.
Oh no, give it back. Come here.
No, it's gonna get angry if you take it back now.
Whatever, that's gonna be the place I go last.
Are you here? Oh, okay.
Oh, it has both?
Yeah.
Wanna get ready to run?
Yes.
Alright, I'm grabbing it. 13 years ago.
Let's go!
Run! 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 Oh, 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 ah, it's Jackie!
What happened? Oh, oh god!
Oh my god, his scream got cut off so perfectly on my head!
There's literally nothing down here.
You're kidding.
Wow. Okay.
Man, just know if I had to go upstairs like this in real life, I'm sorry, I'm giving up.
Wait, what is it?
That is not good to hear.
What is this place? This is...
I don't... Oh, dust! No! Not like this, man. That is a big jump. Holy.
How did Toll die?
So see, we discovered there is a giant jump inside of the dungeon somewhere. And it didn't really appear that way until Toll's fell. Where I closed the door. It's going to the church.
It's praying. It's praying.
Oh,
oh, oh my god. Oh, oh my god. Oh, oh.
I forgot about the thunder.
No, Ali, go.
No! You killed her! You killed her!
Why does a whoopee cushion have lightning?
Oh my god, they both died! They both died!
Why does
it? They both died!
Okay. I guess.
Okay, we need to be careful what to bring back.
We can just get the cash register because it's
No, the cash register is gonna blow up right now. Alright.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to bring back the bring some stuff too. It's just when it's yeah. Simple, just set it down.
I'm just gonna carry it. Right, yeah, here? Just one by one.
Yeah, might as well.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? I dodged the first one.
Right on top of each
Why
other.
Is this game so determined to kill me? It's so determined to kill me. What is going on?
Toast died too. Okay, I'm gonna try to bring the cash register at least.
That's it.
Oh my god, he's
so lucky.
While holding the cash register.
Is it sizzling?
And now it's getting shocked.
I feel like this. I knew it.
And the worm
on,
is already
come on,
back.
Come on, please.
And it's getting shocked again.
No, are you dead?
God damn it. Leave me alone. She did it!
Oh my
okay, just call
goodness,
yeah,
this is what a gamer. 143 smackaroos.
Yeah,
two worms. A baboon!
One of them got hit by lightning! I think they took the keys and they put it in a stash, and that stash
oh
got struck
god.
By lightning.
Are you
insane? Are
you're amazing.
So, I didn't know the whoopee cushion was fucking electrified.
It shouldn't. I don't know why it was.
Why the whoopee cushion is electrified?
Yeah, literally, that's what killed me. That's what I was holding.
That must be a modded mistake.
Whoa!
Welcome.
Wait, what
to the
was
laboratory.
This? Secret labs.
Right,
oh wait, is
this
is this
SCP
this is
laboratory?
Wait, this is the SCP map. Oh whoa!
Yes, sir.
Is it? Oh, let's go!
Yo.
I love this map.
This is crazy. This is actually awesome.
Never actually watched The video's
Old
for long.
Markiplier is the best.
God damn! No! We got the non-SCP!
No!
Oh, that's so unfortunate.
No!
There's a Never dog over there.
Never actually seen the outside.
There's a dog over here.
Oh.
There's two dogs, and they're coming towards this direction. There are two dogs. Why are you doing this? In the actual SCP game, you can open these doors, I think. And you can traverse down this entire thing.
Okay, but like, the dogs just left.
Oh. Time to explore. You're welcome.
Sorry. The monster within me. Maybe I'm the SCP.
Guys, Jester. There's a Jester. We have to leave.
Jester?
Jester, we have to leave. We have to leave. We have to leave. We have to leave.
I didn't see you?
I don't know.
We go.
Wait, where's the exit?
Oh my god, it's almost done.
Oh, oh.
Oh my god.
We need to go. Oh where's the exit?
Where's the exit?
I'm going this way. This way. Guys, this way. The exit's here.
Okay,
exit's
I'm coming. Ari's gone.
Ari! Help! There's a coil here!
I'm looking.
Ari! Let's go, go!
We have to go. Alright.
It's a dog, dog. Maybe I'm the SCP.
Wait, where's Ellie?
Ellie?
Okay.
Oh.
Ellie?
Hey. So, I didn't realize my mic was muted, so I was yelling, Mimic, Mimic, help, help.
So, Secret Labs is now eclipsed.
Oh, hell no.
That sounds fun.
But if we don't go there, then we'll have to pay for it again.
But we can go to Egypt, right?
But we don't have enough money to go to Egypt. We'll play it safe. Just this one tip.
I mean, we can go to Eclipse.
Can we though?
Two. Yeah. One person
Eclipse
just
Eclipse it is.
One person
yeah.
just gonna have to be ship mom or dad.
I guess I can do that part.
Ship mom.
Alright, that's the board.
What?
Stay strong.
There's something in that room, but there's also a red dot nearby. Like in the room, like over that one. I like how in the 1 second I turn around to protect myself from a dog, you guys are encountering the coil.
Dude, Oilhead had your voice. I got so confused.
There is a dog outside the ship, by the way. There was a dog on nearby, so.
You know where it went?
It went to the left, like down that way.
Okay, so towards the fire escape.
Yeah, I'm gonna remain on the ship.
Where did Spicy go?
He went towards the fire escape, like down that way.
There's another mimic close.
Mimic. That is not good. Oh, you got this, Josh.
Get out there and kill it.
You got this.
I'm not good at fighting mimics.
Oh.
Because we can fight it together.
Congratulations.
Oh my god, there's two more. There's two more coming. There's two more coming.
Come on, come back. If there's two, that's not. There's Josh, you run. Come back. Josh, come back. Come back, Josh.
Oh my god.
And you want to say you can't kill mimics? What in the world?
Can't believe Allie died. I'm so sad.
Just spawn in instantly doing the emote.
Come back, Connor.
Alright, I'm gonna join you
guys. There's a dog already?
Time.
Hold on, it said it was clear.
He's just a Gucci.
Isn't the hazard level S? Like, isn't that mean like that is like, you know?
Wait, he's gone, Josh.
Huh?
Okay, so when I go to check the monitor to make sure there's a mimic.
Already?
That is crazy.
And
yeah,
it is
so
sprinting.
It is not clear.
Holy. Let's go get him.
He's a runner. She's a track star.
But just in case Toad dies, let me order a shovel.
Hello.
Oh no. We can't afford a shovel. It said in Toad's voice, take the staircase. I'm going down.
What?
Hmm?
Turn on your watches.
I don't have one. Alright, hold on.
Toast, over.
I don't remember how to turn it on.
Loud and clear, Toast. Over now.
Yeah, reading you too, Josh.
And
okay, it's open.
Hey, what, Josh?
Welcome to the chat. Over and out.
Glad to be here.
Thank you.
Over and out. Can you repeat that, Josh? Over.
It's a black meteor in a questionable tone. Over and out.
Oh, baby. Thank you.
Oh, no.
Hold on. I need to go to main to drop off this stuff.
Alright,
I'm leaving my walkie and my flashlight here. I'm going with the key because there was one locked room, and if I don't make it back, unlucky.
Josh, you good?
Yeah, never mind. There's a thumper guarding it, and I'm just not with that.
Hey.
Alright, I guess that's
it. What I'm saying. Hey, my girlfriend.
Not yet. Hey, my girl. Nice. Oh. Wait, we needed to switch sides.
Oh.
Wait, we'll go to
okay,
our right,
right
on the next one. Right.
What?
No,
what was going on?
Did you just turn? What do you
oh,
know?
That's
you
what she meant.
Oh.
I don't know. Like a record. Perfect.
I'm so confused.
You just stick to your right or your left toes. Like,
Okay, so clockwise.
It's a 90-degree turn.
Okay.
There, oh my god, that's so cool.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Let's get it.
one is not like the rest of us.
We're all different.
Actually, I think Josh and I are basically on point. We just went the opposite direction.
Oh, look, we're all on the opposite. That's so cool. Oh, there you go. We're on point now.
Close it up.
Remember, we're all going to face inside. It's the best party ever. I have no idea what they're saying.
Wait, shouldn't we like say like an outro now?
Is singing? Like, wait. What are they saying? What if they're saying profanities and we're dancing to it?
Then hey, that's some pretty good profanities.
It's crazy. Shouldn't we like say like an outro though? Like,
This is post. The outro. This is the outro for sure. Like the credits on the side and then on the We've done this for so long at this point. Like we could do a whole outro movie or something. Oh my god, a Lethal Company movie. Should be our next video. We just stay in the roleplay.
Lethal Company assets in the Macarena extended version.